please silence your cell phones, cell phones, and other personal electronic devices in order to avoid any disruptions. In addition, please refrain from texting, surfing, and social media throughout the duration of the performance, as it is just plain rude and distracting to our audience members and performers. Thank you in advance for your attention to this most important matter of concert etiquette. The students performing this evening would like to recognize the Friends of Fine Arts for its financial support. The FFA is a booster club of volunteer parents for the Brookfield East Fine Arts programs, including band, orchestra, choir, drama, visual arts, and forensics postseason competitions. During the weekend of November 12th, around 200 students, parents, and committee members volunteered their time to run the FFA's annual juried holiday arts and crafts fair. We hosted around 175 exhibitors and over 3,700 guests, a process which starts each spring. With this tremendous effort, the FFA raised more than $35,000, of which all proceeds will go back to each of the fine arts programs at East, as well as the scholarships and tuition reimbursements. A special thank you to each of the students and family members that volunteered their time and to the student performance that entertained our guests during the craft fair. In 2023, $27,500 was earmarked for all of the areas supported by the FFA. Some of those dollars have been spent on new Bose audio equipment for in and out of school activities, new candles for tonight's performance, rentals of the Shattuck Auditorium, $4,945 towards our musical, The Little Mermaid, and photography equipment for digital imaging courses and postseason forensic fees. Due to the success of the past few fairs, we are also able to offer an additional $22,000 in grants. With the grant monies, the band was able to purchase instrument storage lockers, orchestra was able to purchase digital sheet music, and the solo ensemble library, and the art department was able to purchase storage and drafting tables for the visual arts. The FFA awarded fine students in the senior class of 2023 $8,000 in scholarships and has reimbursed $1,500 for camps and honors groups participation. The FFA is asking for fine arts students, parents, and guardians to help in the form of time. In addition to volunteering for the craft fair, FFA is looking for board member positions as well as craft fair committee positions for the November 10th, 2024 fair. Contact orchestra's parent rep, Kate Barron, or choir's rep, Megan Jimenez, or contact us through our website, BrookfieldEastFFA.com for details. We also have flyers available at the doors with our contact information.
Please continue to encourage the fine arts students by attending concerts, art displays in the school, and art shows, musicals, plays, and forensic showcases. Thank you for your attendance at this evening's performance. Now sit back and enjoy our sounds of the season.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Bring us a piggy, bring us a piggy, bring us all my pigs of my time. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. A Happy New Year. A Happy New Year. A Happy New Year.
A Happy New Year.
A Happy New Year.
A Happy New Year.
A Happy New Year. A Happy New Year.
more than just making music together with our friends and creating lifelong memories. We work hard in each rehearsal, building our reading skills, developing our ability to collaborate and artistically communicate to find our own unique voice. We learn to lead and to be led in an ensemble environment where what one does or does not do impacts us all. In that sense, we have a responsibility to each other to make sure we do our part to our best ability. We learn to show up for each other. While we strive to be better musicians daily, the true hope of our directors is that at the end of our high school journey, we are fully aware that what we do affects others and that we all have the potential to positively impact the world around us. Being part of a music ensemble has taught us to pour into something bigger than ourselves. Tonight, you have heard many songs about the winter and snow and cold, holiday favorites reminiscent of warm family gatherings and songs that inspire the warmth and cheer that this season has to offer. It got us thinking about those that don't have the comfort of family, the respite of a home, or maybe even the warmth of a coat. For that reason, we are asking you to partner with us this evening to support Mr. Bob's Under the Bridge. Based in Grafton, the vision of this organization is to create a welcoming community in which every person receives their basic necessities, guidance, hope, and compassion. Their impact is building a family of volunteers who embody a culture of serving others and committing to the well-being of the homeless and the hurting. Among other things, Mr. Bob's goes out into the community where the needs are the greatest and provides items like hats and coats, hand warmers, and socks to those freezing. They provide friendship, encouragement, and hope to those with none. They meet people where they are at and remind them that they are not alone in this world. And so, as we perform our final song, Silent Night, we ask you to take in the beauty of the presentation and be inspired to donate to Mr. Bob's. The QR code is in the program. All you need to do is scan and donate. Let's be a part of something bigger than ourselves tonight and make this the most successful collection in the history of our Songs of the Season concerts. Happy holidays and enjoy our final piece, Silent Night.
Oh. Thank you.